Meanwhile, Yobe State Chairman of the People's Democratic Party, Sani Inua, has affected to the All Progressives Congress. A stakeholder of the All Progressives Congress in Yobe State, Mohammed Yahuza, made this known while speaking to newsmen after a brief meeting with President Muhammadu Buhari in Abuja.
Here I am with the chairman of the PDP, current chairman until 10 minutes ago of PDP in Yobe State. He has come to see the president to express his, not only his desire but his loyalty to return home. He has been a member of the APP, ANPP. In fact, he's the first chairman of APC after the merger. So he has decided to come back home, and we've come to express our loyalty to Mr. President and express our support and loyalty. That's what we're here for.